Eflin with an ERA of 1.50 on the outside corner at the knees, and a strike three called. Runner goes from first and then stops. A tapper back towards short. Galvis has it, and he throws out Adrian Gonzalez. So, and a strike three called. Got him. And he's trying to go seven innings again here, and it looks like he will. Four hits and two runs for Zach Eflin.